of the United States. And we got to the U.S. border, and the Border Patrol comes out, and one by one, they start looking at everybody's passports. And back then, you could, if you were American, an American citizen could travel back and forth with just a birth certificate back then. But when the Border Patrol figured out that one of the players did not have the proper paperwork, they started to have everybody vacate the bus. They were actually going to take all the equipment off the bus and do a complete search. Well, John Stearns was the Columbus manager, the former Mets catcher.